Hi friends, I am Saurabh from Bulandshahr. With the grace of God, my parents, my teachers and so many other blessings, I secured All India Rank 12 in Engineering Services Examination 2007, which is more popularly known as IES exam by UPSC. I am B.Tech from Motilal Nehru NIT Lahore from 2015 batch. After the college, I worked in a multinational company known as Qualcomm in Bangalore. Then I resigned after a year and prepared for IES exam under the guidance of MedEasy. So basically, I have been a hardcore student of MedEasy. I joined their classroom coaching batch, then I joined their conventional batch, and then their interview guidance program as well. As a suggestion point of view for my juniors who are preparing for this exam, I can suggest what is the three most important things. The one is the revision of your notes as many times as you can. Here, from notes, what I mean is whatever sources you are referring, like if you are referring some standard books, then you should revise those books as many times as you can. If you are referring your college notes, if you are referring any particular coaching material, then you should revise whatever notes, whatever sources you are referring so many times as you can. It will help clear your basics and building the advanced level concepts as well. Then second important thing I can suggest, the previous year question papers. Basically the four books are there. One is Objective Paper 1, Objective Paper 2, Subjective Paper 1, Subjective Paper 2. All those four books, you should solve those books as many times as you can. Then the third important thing is the test series. In my suggestion point of view, you should join test series, because with the help of test series, you can analyze where you are at present point of time, where your preparation stands, and ultimately what is your aim, up to which point you actually want to reach. So this is from all from my side. Thank you and all the best.